Well, this winter storm may have been the salvation for one missing dog, that and a determined firefighter.
Bert the Whippet ran off from his home in Harlem in August. He ended up on Randall's Island, where FDNY Lieutenant David Kelly noticed him 3 weeks ago. The dog ran away whenever Kelly approached, but encouraged by approaching storm, Kelly managed to capture the dog on Monday. He then tracked down the owner online.
In the 6 hours the dog spent with me, he wasn't too happy, but as soon as he saw the owner, he's tail wagging, so he remembered. To me, she said she was very thankful. She wanted to reward me. I said, no, that's not what I'm all about.
The reward was the reunion, I suppose. Mm-hmm. Bert's owner says that she's overwhelmed with gratitude.